Taking the stand, a former Gwinnett County cop testified in the trial for a fellow officer accused of stomping a man's head during a traffic stop. Fired officer Robert McDonald is charged with assault. A witness took this video from the scene in 2017. Today, former officer Michael Bongiovanni testified he didn't see the attack.
To me, a kick is like if you kick a ball. If somebody blades their body and you try to direct them down with your foot, that's what I saw.
Bongiovanni was also fired from the department. He took a plea deal to avoid prison time for punching the driver.
We quit. Four lawyers who prosecuted Trump ally Roger Stone have quit the case. This comes after the Justice Department overruled them. They wanted Stone to serve 7 to 9 years in prison, but the DOJ reversed its recommendation, calling it excessive and unwarranted. The decision is now left to a federal judge. A jury convicted Stone of lying to Congress and obstructing the Russia investigation.
Where is Faye? The FBI has joined the search for a missing South Carolina girl. 6-year-old Faye Swetlick was last seen yesterday afternoon outside her house in Richland County. The FBI went door to door today interviewing neighbors.